Hey guys, Justin Marchenko here in Leith Volkswagen and Cary. I'm going to show you how you use your valet key and your trunk lock button. So inside your glove box, you got your valet key, and then all you do is you hit this button right here to lock the trunk, and then you lock your glove box with the valet key. Hold on to this and give your regular key to valet or service when you drop it off, and that way all your personal belongings are safe.